Hello dear students, today we will continue with our chapter. The story goes on. He is still my father. He only did what he had promised his people he would do to punish a criminal. Well, I do not think you were a criminal to free me. The king had no right to trap me. I have no love for the king, but if you want this, I will honor your request. I do, please save him. Now what he is saying, जो प्रिंस है वो क्या बोल रहा है, प्लीज़ मेरे फादर को जैसे जैसे भी करके बचा लो, बिकॉज ही इज़ माई फादर एंड सो यू नीड टू सेव हिम, क्योंकि उसने कुछ भी किया हो दैट इज़ टू पनिश अ क्रिमिनल एंड नथिंग एल्स. The giant got the venom from the snake, but he would not take it to the king himself. Golden Locks would have to do it. Golden Locks disguised himself as best he could, in old rags and with his golden hair covered in a plain white cloth. He went to his father's castle for the first time since he had been sentenced to death. He felt as if all the soldiers could see right through the cloth. He trembled, afraid he would be caught and jailed any moment, but no one recognized him. In a low, rough voice that he hoped did not sound at all like a young voice of a young prince, Golden Locks, he told the guard at his father's door that he carried the precious drops of venom from the tiger snake. He was ushered in immediately. His father lay pale and dozing on the pillow. At a nod from the doctor, Golden Locks placed the precious drops on his father's lips. At first there was no response, but in moments his father opened his eyes. Golden Locks quickly covered his face with white headcloth, but it was too late. My son, am I dead that I see my precious son again at last? You're not dead, father. I have brought the cure. I only hope it is enough for you to forgive me and the giant. It is he who braved the snake to bring you this medicine. Golden Locks and his father were reunited. The king was happy to marry the to-be king, but the princess was just happy who promised even when he became king. So students, here we complete our chapter, and I will be sending you the PDF of question answers which you need to write in your notebook. Thank you very much.